This is Skipper Albert AWOL, the voice of the jungle, broadcasting on the DVC to all points unknown. If you're within the sound of my voice, you are listening to AWOL Airwaves on the DVC. And now, here's today's river tip from Skipper Bill of the Congo Connie. Bill says, if it rains in the jungle, who cares? That's why they call it a rainforest. Thanks, Bill. Any travelers who may need to exchange foreign currency during their voyage needn't worry. There are banks all along our rivers.
I like shirts white in the night, gorgeous teeth and snowy white. Take a look, here comes my ball and chain. He's a funny Jim to me, tons of personality. Take a look, here comes my ball and chain. Oh, we do a hug when we hit it there. How she can't cut is no man's affair. Sugar bowl, hee, look out, here comes my ball and chain.
In addition to beautiful Malaysia, Burma, Siam, and Cambodia, Lotus Tours offers two new destinations, Boston and French Lick, Indiana. That can't be right. Correction. That's Borneo and French Indochina. Bookings may be made at any travel office within 1,000 miles of this jungle outpost. Attention skippers! If you're looking for some variety and need to log extra time at the wheel, another group of, volunteers is being shanghaied for nighttime excursions down the Congo. These fascinating cruises through total darkness can be both exhilarating and unpredictable. All skippers should take note of the following changes along the Jungle Cruise rivers. First, it is no longer considered sporty to hold small children over the edge of the boat while traveling through the hippo pool. Contrary to popular belief, this does not stop their ears from wiggling. That's the hippos, of course, not the children. Second, due to the fact that a boatload of passengers on board Zambezi Zelda entered a Cambodian ruin and failed to come out, any and all temple ruins are now off-limits to your cruise. And finally, passengers requesting extended tours should be referred directly to the booking office, where they will receive immediate medical treatments.
I have never envied folks with money. Millionaires don't get along so well. I have you but haven't any money. Still the combination would be swell. Oh, baby, what I couldn't do with plenty of money and you. In spite of the worry that money brings, just a little filthy lucre buys a lot of things. And I could take you to places you'd like to go, but outside of that I've no use for dough. It's the root of all evil, of strife and upheaval. But I'm certain, honey, that life would be sunny with plenty of money and you.
All skippers in training are required to wear a leopard hatband so travelers at dockside will know not to board your boats. We know that communicating on the jungle rivers can be difficult at times, so we're always glad to pass along any warm personal greetings from one skipper to another. Here's one now from the skipper of the Senegal Sal to the skipper of Irrawaddy Irma. If you can't drive, stay off the river. Isn't that nice?
Oh, baby, what I couldn't do with plenty of money and you. In spite of the worry that money brings, just a little filthy lucre buys a lot of things, and I could take you to places you'd like to go. But outside of that, I know you, although it's the root of all evil, of strife and upheaval. But I'm certain, honey, that life could be sunny with plenty of money and gold.
Attention, skippers. Don't forget to submit your entries for the Name the Croc... Correction, that's Name the Crocodile contest. The winner will receive a one-week all-expenses-paid cruise for one on the jungle river of his choice. For safety reasons, all passengers are asked not to feed any animals that may approach your vessel before, during, or after the jungle cruise, including the ravenous guides working at the unload dock. Thank you. Friday night's Jungle River movie, Tarzan and Me, has been canceled due to the fact that those pesky gorillas have once again borrowed our projector. Any skipper interested in retrieving the projector will receive a free day's ration of banana bits, the dried fruit of choice among all Jungle Cruise skippers. Equatorial Expeditions presents The Route of the Lost Queen. 2 and 3 week journeys are available on a first-come, you-must-go basis. Interested parties should contact ILB Fair at the Office of the Interior. Mating season has begun at the African Elephant Staging Grounds. All boats are cautioned to use extreme care when traveling through this part of the jungle. Attention all skippers! Tomorrow night's bachelor party for Skipper Carl, originally scheduled for the African Elephant Staging Grounds, will now be held at the Indian Elephant Pool. Proper swimwear is mandatory. Instructions on how to dock a half-sunken boat will be given this Tuesday morning at loading dock number 1. Due to reasons that are more than obvious, these maneuvers will not be open to the public. Skippers, we have yet to receive any entries for our Name the Crocodile contest. Besides a one-week all-expenses-paid cruise for one on the jungle river of your choice, you will also now receive one slightly used pygmy war canoe. Enter today, please.
Yes, yes, my baby said yes, yes. I'm glad she said yes, yes, instead of no, no. Next Sunday, I didn't say Monday. It's gotta be Sunday.
Attention skippers, please urge your passengers to disembark on the starboard side of the boat. That's the side closest to the dock, if you pull in bow first. Attention passengers, please urge your skippers to pull into the dock bow first. Last week, the River Pilot's license test was given to 30 Jungle Cruise skippers. Congratulations to all those who passed. The remaining 29 pilots may take the test again next month. Your attention, please. If anyone has located a large uncut diamond weighing approximately 16 carats, will you please return it to the lost and found area? Right. Roam the plains of Africa, India, Ceylon, and Persia with experienced expeditioners. See the rare and unusual from the perch of a pachyderm. Join the Elephant Safari Company as they search for lions, tigers, and bears. Oh my! Due to capacity limitations on the Jungle Cruise boats, parties of 33 should consider dividing their group into two groups of 16 and a half each. Here's today's jungle trivia questions. 1. What is the correct response when confronted by a crazed charging elephant? And 2, how many gorillas does it take to destroy a base camp? Stay tuned. Attention all skippers. Due to an increase in piranha activity along the rivers, you are now required to update the missing persons board at the end of each cruise. Attention all travelers. If your name is added to the missing persons list at the end of your cruise, please accept in advance our most sincere apologies. Thank you. Jungle skippers, don't forget to keep extra oars handy on your ship. That way you won't find yourself stranded up the river without a paddle.
It isn't a paddle, it's not a canoe. It isn't a river, a tide that all do. It isn't a long beach, a great dog in you. It's a girl, it's a girl. It is a woman that you always want to do. It is a man, flower, all the morning.
It's a girl that makes you happy and it's a girl that makes you move. You are bound out there. What a lonely world
will
be without them.
It isn't the song that they sing. It isn't the sunshine that makes you like rain. But what is the magic that makes all the same? It's a girl.
For safety reasons, individuals are not allowed to take home pets which have been collected while on the Jungle Cruise. And now today's survival tip. When confronted by a charging rhino, head for the nearest tree and climb fast. Failure to follow these instructions may result in pointed confrontations. Congratulations to our dockside crew who won their first cricket match of the season. We understand it was an overwhelming victory. A what? A forfeit. And next week, when the opposing team shows up, I'm sure they'll do just as well. Kings and golden idols. Discover what you would have never missed if you had never seen it in the first place. It's another amazing Amazonian river fantasy from the Jungle Navigation Company. Listen up, skippers. Your chance to enter the Name the Crocodile contest is just about over. Come on, fellas. Not only will you win a one-week all-expenses-paid cruise for one on the jungle river of your choice and one slightly used pygmy war canoe, but you'll also now get, absolutely free, a full-volume set of Teach Yourself Swahili just for entering. Remember, Wasio na hoku is Swahili for they who have no fear. And Matoi mabuzi katika, nyumba umtie katika kibanda chake means take the goat out of the house and put it in its shed.
Listen to the rhythm, kid. Listen to play that thing. Lord, Lord, he's some sensation. Oh, listen to the saxophone. Playing on a minor tone. My, sweet things of patience. It makes you rock like a chair, heats up the air. Oh, it's just like wine. While you quiver and shake, he plays the brain. Tingles up your spine. Pretty music's always tense. Hold your feet in suspense. Lord, Lord, listen to the rhythm, kid.
All boat captains, please be advised that there have been several reports of aggressive butterflies along the inner banks of the Amazon River. Three guests have reported minor confrontations. To minimize the chance of future injuries, butterfly repellent is strongly recommended. Attention all passengers. Attention all passengers. A rather large leopard has recently been seen in the vicinity. The animal can be identified by its razor-sharp teeth, long menacing claws, and a loud ferocious growl. If spotted, please contact the local authorities immediately. Oh dear. Never mind. We seem to have found him. Nice pussycat.
Love is good for anything that ails you. Maybe there is nothing love can do. love is good for anything that ails you. How's about a sweet romance or two? A kiss will pep you up, a little hug will pep you up, kissing will pep you up. You don't need pills, you need thrills. Love's a precious thing that never fails you. Love is good for anything that ails you.
And now, here are the answers to our jungle trivia questions. The correct response to a crazed charging elephant is...
Ah! Ah!
And it takes an average of 8 minutes for a family of gorillas to destroy a typical base camp. Will the owner of a blue Jeep, license number... Well, it doesn't have a license plate, at least not anymore. Will the owner please contact the office of the Minister of Transportation immediately? Your vehicle has turned up at a nearby base camp. This is Skipper Albert AWOL, the voice of the jungle, broadcasting on the DBC to all points unknown. If you're within the sound of my voice, you're listening to AWOL Airwaves on the DBC. The DBC is proud and financially pleased to welcome a new sponsor to the AWOL Airwaves. It's Aero Casablanca. As an introductory offer, all Jungle Cruise personnel will receive discounted fares on Aero Casablanca's Belgian Congo River Tour. All flights must be booked at least 2 minutes in advance of takeoff, and stays in the Congo region must be for a minimum of 25 years. Fly the skies of Aero Casablanca, the airline no one comes back on. All travelers should be aware that herds of elephants have been seen bathing in several regions of the Mekong River. Since these animals have been known to spray water at passing boats, you are advised to wear the appropriate attire or bring an umbrella. Recent reports of giant pythons have been greatly exaggerated. These reptiles cannot digest children weighing over 60 pounds in a single bite. The largest child they could consume at any one time would have to weigh less than 45 pounds. Attention! Will the skipper of the Nile Nelly please move your vessel? You're docked in a no-floating zone. The previously announced Name the Crocodile contest has been suspended due to an acute shortage of entries. If anyone has any ideas about naming our pet croc, please drop them off at the office depot. Not to worry, you won't have to accept any of the prizes. Now available, one full volume set of Teach Yourself Swahili. Yours, just for the asking, at the Office Depot. Due to local monsoons, the demonstration on how to waterproof your vessel has been rained out. Here's a message from Sir Henry Morton Stanley to... I can't quite make out this name. It's Dr. Livingston, I presume. Please meet Sir Stanley at the falls. This week's special guest skipper is Admiral Bartholomew Wrongway. Admiral Wrongway will be piloting several excursions into the deepest, most dangerous regions of the Congo. Since the Admiral is new to the area, and as such, quite unfamiliar with our waterways, it is recommended that you steer clear of his vessel.
What a girl, what a night, what a moon, shining bright. What a time and place to fill and cruise. What a wild desire to cuddle you. What a thrill I would get if our lips ever met. Can you blame a man for not acting right? What a girl, what a night.
In keeping with jungle tradition, all guests now waiting in line to board Jungle Cruise boats are urged to raise their hands high above their heads and imitate the sounds of their favorite jungle animals.
What a thrill I would get if I lived ever. Can you blame a man for not acting like what a girl?
Will Colonel Williams... Excuse me. I seem to have something in my throat. Much better. Will Colonel Williamson please report to the Minister General's office? Thank you. Of the Pharaohs. Excursions to the land that time forgot. And so will you. Sign up today for the adventure of someone else's lifetime. We'd like to thank the headmaster at the Library of Lost American Melodies in Manaus for supplying us with this fine assortment of music for our dockside entertainment. Dig a dig a do, dig a do, do. Dig a dig a do, dig a do. The docking zone is for loading and unloading only. loading zone is for docking purposes only. The unloading zone is for purposes unlike those of the loading and docking zones. Passengers with experience in piloting a riverboat should give their name to the skipper upon boarding, just in case. In the world of science, recent research has uncovered the fact that certain species of crocodiles are repelled by brightly colored clothing. As a reminder, passengers traveling on the Nile should consider wearing brightly colored clothing during their cruise. Fishing from the sides of the Jungle Cruise boats is strictly prohibited, unless, of course, you happen to be fishing a relative out of the crocodile-infested waters of the Nile River. Guests arriving at dockside for the Jungle Cruise must check their baggage with the dockmaster. This includes all wild animals and children under the age of 5. Passengers returning from the jungle are advised to hold their baggage claim tickets until all belongings have been secured. Guests not returning needn't worry about it. Attention all skippers. Several well-known photojournalists will be boarding our boats today for photographic studies of the region. However, in order to minimize any disruption of our tours, they will be disguised as local tourists. If you should happen to spot one, please do not ask for autographs. Individuals taking excursions into the Congo should provide their own drinking water and rations, since snacks will not be served. Since our weekly shipment of tea has been delayed, papaya juice will now be served at the 4 o'clock hour. As always, day-old crumpets will still be available.
The king's horses, the king's men, march down the street and they march back again. The king's horses and the king's men. They're in scarlet, they're in gold, all dollied up, it's a joy to behold. The king's horses and the king's men. They're not out to fight the foe, you might think so, but oh dear no, they're out because they've got to go, to put a little step into the Lord Mayor's show. It's their duty, now and then, to march down the street and to march back again, the king's horses and the king's men.
All crew members should secure a spot in the bunkhouse as soon as possible. And remember, If you walk in your sleep, don't forget to don your bathing cap before retiring this evening. For sale, late model war canoe, hand-carved wood interior, dual paddles, and naturally air-conditioned. Interested parties should respond through the grapevine.
This is the Global Broadcasting Service, serving remote outposts since 1928. The weather here this morning is hot and humid. A typhoon warning has been issued for coastal areas near the South China Sea, and a storm watch has been posted along the coast of Eastern Africa. Tropical Imports announces that the special Jungle Cruise dispatch has arrived, bringing with it a generous supply of extra fine mosquito netting, guaranteed impervious to mosquito and tsetse fly. Remember, when it comes to sleeping sickness, prevention is the only cure. That's mosquito netting at Trader Sam's. And now, let's get back to our musical program.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss, a sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. And when two lovers woo, they still say I love you, on that you can rely. No matter what the future brings, as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs, never out of date, are full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate, that no one can deny. It's still a thrilling story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by. And love songs never out of date, heart full of passion, jealousy and hate. Woman is man, and man must have his mate, that no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. Thank you.
This just in. A Jungle Cruise skipper reports spotting the lost safari near the African Veldt. As you may recall, this safari has remained missing longer, yet had more sightings than any other in history. Locally, aeroplane pilots are cautioned about landing in settlers' fields. Recent rains have created rather large bogs, which have attracted the attention of local water buffalo. Pilots should carefully review conditions before either taking off or landing. These same rains have caused Schweitzer Falls to run at 150% of normal, resulting in dangerous currents on nearby waterways. All skippers are advised to proceed with caution. And now, a musical interlude.
Send a man a journey
We apologize for interrupting our programming, but we have some late breaking news. The Northeastern District is reporting some unusual activities at the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. The governor's troops have been dispatched to the area. We will provide further information as it becomes available. Also in the news, an entire Jungle Cruise tour group has disappeared in the riverfront region. Authorities are trying to determine their exact whereabouts. It is the fourth reported incident involving the Jungle Cruise this month. In the Lake District, a group of hunters claims that all of their supplies, equipment, and their transport were lost when a group of mad gorillas invaded their camp. Wildlife specialists calmed the gorillas, saying that such behavior on the part of gorillas here is a charming new melody for your listening pleasure.
Thank you. garden of love. Moon over Burma, heavenly light. Wouldn't you smile in the eyes of my loved one tonight? Tonight, deal into the song of a temple bell. Like a spell, moon over Burma.
Heer van de Keller, Heer van de Keller, Erik van Dam, we zijn bij paal 8.
En moon over Burma. Tells him he's mine.
Flamingo, Say farewell to my lover and hasten to me.
A new shipment of quinine had just arrived at Tropical Imports. Those with medical conditions will be given priority. The remaining quinine will be available to the general public while the supply lasts. The Serengeti Wildlife Society has announced its safari schedule for the next year. Several spaces are still available. Please contact the Society for details. Next week, the True Life Adventurers Club will be holding its third annual meeting. Drs. Sears and Hibbler will be discussing their research on the African lion. Now, lest they say we're going to the animals, let's get back to our musical program.
There is no verse to this song, 'cause I don't want to wait a moment too long to say that I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore. Leave all your lovers Friday, with that moon big and shining, melting your heart of stone. Honey, I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China.
Thank you.
This is the Global Broadcasting Service, the voice of civilization. In the local news, the Northeastern District reports a record number of visitors this year. Local officials attribute the increase to rumors about recent discoveries at the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. The unexpected onslaught of visitors has created a shortage of elephants and automobiles throughout the region. On a more pragmatic note, Matty's Boatyard announces that they have just received their shipment of mechanical and motorized parts. Those who had placed orders should contact Mr. Matty. Reverend Goff of the Jungle Mission will soon be returning to Holland and is seeking a home for two chimpanzees and a lion cub. If you can help, please call the Mission Veterinary Clinic. The weather at our outpost today? Hot and humid. Monsoons are expected to arrive here later this week, turning the weather to hot and humid. And now, music. Thank you. That, of course, was Moonlight on the Ganges. Now for some local updates. Due to last week's locust invasion, the Ladies Assistance League has rescheduled their annual charity bazaar for next Saturday at noon at Prince Albert School. The Jungle Botanical Society will be hosting a program entitled Secrets of Life. Rare carnivorous plants will be on hand. Light refreshments will be served. During his lecture yesterday to the Anthropological Society, Professor Marcus Brody reported that Dr. Henry Indiana Jones has located priceless artifacts at the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. Professor Brody believes that Dr. Jones may have uncovered the most significant archaeological find of the century. And now, music.
Someone's rocking my dream home. Someone's invading my dream. We were sailing along, so peaceful and calm. Suddenly something went wrong. Someone's rocking my dream home. Disturbing a beautiful dream. It's a mystery to me, this mutiny at sea. Who can it be? A friendly breeze gave us the start to a paradise of our own. All at once a storm blew us apart and left me drifting alone. Someone's rocking my dream home. I'm captain without any crew, but with love as my guide, I'll follow the tide. I'll keep sailing till
someone's invading my dream.
We were sailing along, so peaceful and calm. Suddenly something went wrong.
Someone's rocking my dream boat, disturbing a beautiful dream.
It's a mystery to me,
this mutiny at sea? Who can it be?
Who can it be?
A friendly breeze gave us the start to a paradise of ours. All at once a storm blew us apart and left me drifting alone.
Someone rocked in my dream boat. I'm captain without any clue.
But with love as my guide, I'll follow the tide. I'll keep sailing till I die.